because Jesus is the King. Yo, my King. Ono ya fuga, ebiange ya bisobola. Ya, he's always by my side. Never bamboo man, and sigala mwekuti. Ya, waka wesi wakalamu. No, I abide in him, nanjula mochigamboji. Ya, sinze na mulonda. Step on the yard, because Jesus is the King. Yo, step on the yard, step on the yard, step on the yard, because Jesus is the King. Yo, abali bamanyi nti twasirana. The deeper, the higher, the longer, the brighter. Wevu gaga, wechi gamboche.
Step on the yada.
Yeah, man.
My God, I love the fact that abasumba bafabe nakuzino kati yimba patwa.
Yeah.
Abasumba bafabe bakubenga teza kabi.
Raga flow. Raga flow. Dance hall.
Yes.
Tukubabuli chintu.
Yeah. Who are some of those pastors you know abayimba ngabola bila dale chintu bachikole dale. As it should be.
Pastors. Technically pastors, of course pastor Wilson began to cut sort of mujamu chintu.
Yeah.
But of course, our pastors, our yali wow, they have a cigar day.
Yeah, man.
I was getting a bank club loan, Copy Blind, Holy King.
Yeah, true.
I have a bank club, Lena Price.
And maybe I'm going to come home with
a Katimuchintu Chiri. Kusaidi
ni. Kusaidi na album na mbo yese.
Oh, yeah. Ati ye waima tukwa kukweni.
It is a reggae album.
Na ita chazi kwa yungula kukumuchaza. Dole evi.
Mzivu nyo.
Boyo ya kalu mchazo mwa dole evi.
Ati ngomwezi.
Dole vivili.
Dole vivili.
Ata unga ya
kwa. I want to greet the people. Mukanda chika katono nyo and then we
bamo. Yes, my name is Pastor Joshua Sempeva, all the way from Miracle City Church.
Yeah.
And I'm so happy to be hosted by the one and only.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. And over here, I have a brother of mine. Chintu achirumbe na yasa zewo. Nakuwe mbeba imbewe na kuzono, they are all always looking fresh.
Yeah.
No time to play.
No time to play.
This is the person watching here.
Yeah, what up people on BTM TV.
Yeah, man.
It's your boy Sinanti. Like, just watch out for me, bringing fire.
Yeah, man.
Bringing more music. I have a single out.
Yeah.
They're going to play it. So just keep logged in, you know.
Why Sinanti?
It's a vibe, you know. Okay, let me explain how it came about. You know, I was in the studio.
Yeah.
Now I was drawing some tunes, then the vibe came about Sinanti.
Yeah.
Then I feel like I'll be the first person to give Sinanti a meaning, you know. When you talk about Sinanti,
what does Sinanti mean?
It means me. It defines me.
Sinanti is you. It defines you.
Yeah.
I love the description.
Simanjo Banane is Uruga, it's your
boy. Ah.
Musumbo kirizibwa.
Oh my God.
These two gentlemen with me are here to all premiere their latest music videos. Briefly, I need to talk about your music career. How long have you been doing the music apart from the preaching and music on?
Music has been tough. Of course, anything which is essential is tough.
Yeah, true.
I started my music in 2012.
Yeah.
You know, been tough.
Yeah, I know.
My God.
Ngabizivu.
You know, naye
alemirako.
I just want to encourage anybody, you're not your whole you were or all you da what
lemirako. It is very
important.
This guy is actually one of our very own Pastor Sempeva. Abirao waneno kumachamu antivirus very every day. Soko tambuze show yo. Represent.
Of course, we are always here on the antivirus series.
Yeah.
From Monday up to Thursday.
Yeah.
Starting from 12 to 1.
Yeah, true.
That is from Monday up to with my Managa.
Yeah.
AP.
Managa. Yeah. I was talking to somebody Nambuza.
Yeah.
Hey man, oyo msajia pastor abira ku TV yamwe. Mm. Yeah. Nvidia zitintinga. Oba mbirize zese. Definitely.
Yes.
So Nanti over here. Yeah. How long have you been in the music industry?
Two years now.
It is 2 years.
Yeah.
Wow. For 2 years. How many songs have you done in the 2 years?
I have 2 songs out, but you know, I used to work underground because, you know, I was preparing myself. I wanted to first release, I had to first study industry well.
Yeah, true.
Don't just jump in because you have to study, you know, how things work.
Yeah.
Formats to use, studios to use, you know.
Yeah. But that does not take 2 years.
No, Sinanti. Okay, I dropped my bounce song. It's already there on the YouTube channel, Sinanti Music.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was my first video actually.
Yeah, true. Yeah. Which year was that?
That was last year.
Wow.
Like the beginning of last year.
Yeah, true.
Around that. Yeah. Mm. That's when I dropped the video.
Yeah.
Yeah, I tried promoting it, but you know the hustle.
How hard is it? You know, it sounds like, how have you found the music industry?
Trust me, you must be hard. You must be hard.
When it hits you once, you hit twice.
You hit twice.
Yeah, man. Definitely. Are you signed under any music
label? Yeah, right now I'm in Real Star Management.
Yeah.
Aguirreal, my manager.
Yeah, true.
Then I have people supporting me like Ronald is a dog.
Yeah, true.
Yeah, and that's how I move it. With family, you know, friends.
Yeah, true.
Team, you just keep on pushing,
And it is support always coming in from family. When I used to organize parties, ngamfuna abachali bange ne bangamba man pate ngeri jeri iyo katuje mbuzi tu yinge man support needs to come from family
family
kuba family toge na kumba center tezo nanga wezi ino kuba au batoja kuyingira. But as we go into the premiering, ekintu kine cha music before, I remember abasumba they did not bring clothes abayimbi aba gospel music in church. The few gospel artists have been able to interact with ngaba kugamba mani ebikono muchachi abasumba benyine tebagala tugende ku katuti abasumba katuti bagala kabere kawe bokka. But how are we going to bring across the message ngate tusose funa support okuvira dala mu church je tusinzira? What's your take on that?
I think that you're right about that. I've struggled with that because I told you 2012 then again tewalia kunyamba tewalia kwat ya
kwat.
That's why gospel music I had that
time
mutimuliba band manager to the promoter
music.
Ila vya febili bili bili nganko bazambo go
one one five.
What I can say, we have faith.
Yeah, true.
We have God. We are blessed. If you're singing your gospel music, God sing.
I
don't say that. Messages or
very important. It is very important to actually have a side B. Era omuyimbi yenaye nayingira industry B, the gospel side or this side, or you know, okakasa, do you have a plan B? You have something to fall back on. Whoever your music, man. For me, I know people that are very talented and they've been chasing their dream for over 7 years. So every artist out there, you need a fallback plan. Falling back to. Starting from you, Pastor. Since we were able to test speed, let's premiere the songs and then we get out of here. Hey. Mkatononyo. Nyaka lusoko yekile kuluimba luno. Who did the production? Who did the video production?
Oh, okay.
And then tulioke tuchiingi.
All right. The audio was done by Jesse Records. He's a good friend of mine.
Yeah.
He's one of my mentors in music, Pastor Kawesa.
Yeah.
Patrick.
Mm.
Then the video was done by 256 Feelings.
Yeah, true.
Reason. Yeah, Yakoze Anegune Step on the Yard. And this song was an inspiration from one of my sermons.
Yeah.
I was preaching in.
Mm.
That's 2018.
Yeah, true.
That's 2018 when I released the audio.
Definitely.
Yeah, then the video was released just very, very, very recent.
Yeah, true. Yeah. And Sinanti, Oluimba Rolese?
Sida Muchalo,
Oganyo kuda mchalo.
Sida mchalo. Omani, sometimes there has to be a story.
Yeah,
you know, the title has to bring out a story. You know?
True.
And this is out of life experience.
Yeah, true.
Yeah.
And you're saying Toda Muchalo.
Sida Muchalo. It's a love song actually.
Produced?
Yeah, produced by Tom Quizer.
Yeah.
The video is Edge Films.
Yeah.
Edge Films. Yeah,
definitely. Unfortunately, in the interest of time, twins of Tasovola Kukoma Okubanga Davan Sigazeda Chika Satuzo Kazoka to do these mega premieres for you. Last words to the person watching you.
That's one is that if you are a musician, whatever that you're doing, mm. you're a businesswoman, businessman, you're a preacher, you're in the king, Wally, don't give up.
Crystal clear. Sinanti.
Last words, guys, you go subscribe to my YouTube channel, Sinanti Music. Go to Instagram, Sinanti Official.
Yeah.
Go to my Facebook page, Sinanti Official. Subscribe, share the good vibe.
Mm.
Just give me love, guys.
That's what's up. Thank you so much, everybody, that has been a part of the show. To Badene, Sweeney Love, the fresh voice, dressed and styled by Mina Mina Fashion Store, Mumasito Wawali, and Nansana. I'm dressed and styled by Alan Senior, the number one celebrity stylist, Match India Boston. The show is brought to you by Coca-Cola. Test the feeling. Cloud Focus, big up on us all. Is giving us those dope pictures. We were going to sign Cloud Focus. I think one of these days you're not getting a number of Cloud Focus. But for now, you go down to my Facebook page.
Yes.
Inbox me or you go to Cloud Focus page. But you're going to go to thank you so much, Tom DJ.
Okay. Come to work on a ship.
Yes.
Chaka
Vinyo. Show is brought to you by Coca-Cola. We'll meet again tomorrow in Flashback Thursdays. My name is Kim J. Okay. Have a good night. Zen nabi kumyaha, muli benyimba mamuka kapuhu.